Why are local theatre venues like this so vitally important and so special to save?
Just look at what's happened to this area since this theatre came here. Theatres always bring an area up, and I can tell you that for every pound that's spent in a local theatre, between £4 and £7.50 comes back into the local economy. And that's on top of what the theatre provides, which is a voice for the people. It's a very powerful place as a theatre. Theatre is where I started. Theatre is the great love of my life, you know. And for young people, it's a form of expression. It's something unlike anything else that they're used to. And it's just good for everybody, I think. And it's great for the community. And I'm very big on community. Well, the last thing I did here was a play called Toast by Richard Bean, and it was about seven men in a bakery in Hull in 1975. Theatre is a powerful voice, and I think it's underestimated. You sit in a room with a bunch of strangers and experience an energy and a story that has no judgment, and you make the judgments yourself. I think it's a fantastic place. The play that I did here was great. I mean, this place in particular, the 250-seater, is just great. And there's a smaller one as well, which is a 90-seat theatre. It's an all-round benefit for the community, and it brings people together. Hiya, how are you? I'm not doing anything, me. No, I've just finished a massive tour of Pride and Prejudice, and I'm just going to have a little rest now, because I did two tours back-to-back, one of which was Toast, which we took to New York from here. And that got me down a bit because I didn't understand a word.